Yo guys, what is up? It's your boy JSmoothHD here, coming to you with another Dokkan video today. And before we get into the video, first of all, I just want to say a huge thank you for 200 subscribers. I know you guys, smooth, it's only 200, but for me, that is amazing. I appreciate all the love and support you guys have been giving me, the views, the comments, everything. I just hope we just keep growing and we just keep, you know, building fun content. I know I haven't posted in a while. I'll try to be posting more, especially when summer coming up. I've just been very busy, but I appreciate all you guys who have been supporting me and showing me love. I really, really, it goes a long way, man. Also, if you guys are new, make sure you guys hit that subscribe button and punch that like button. Also, comment Smooth Gang below. Now, we all know that Golden Week is coming, so we do have some leaks in here. So here's a V-Jump picture of Trunks and Zamasu. That is probably what's going to be. It's going to be like the fusion theme, or sorry, not fusion, future theme for this upcoming Golden Week. So I just want to read this. Shout out to Team Dokkaner for the leaks as well. And also my guy JP. He put this in my Discord. He said, Dual Dokkan Fest featuring SSR Trunks, Team Future, and Zamasu. When meeting conditions in battle, both will transform into Super Saiyan and Fusion Zamasu, respectively. They will each then further transform again via active skill. Their final forms will not have different names than their first transformation forms. Only visuals and abilities will change coming in the end of April. This translation is from Gorish. So, by the way, Gorish is also a great guy. If you don't follow him on Twitter, make sure to follow him. I can put his link in the description below as well. So, we are pretty sure that we are going to get Zamasu and Trunks. I also just want to read a translation from Team Dokkaner. Global Black will arrive at the end of the month. So, by the way, that is the bad news. For Dokkan players that play Global, we'll probably begin INT transforming Goku Black, which will go through his stuff I have open here. And if you guys don't know anything about Goku Black, he's actually pretty good, but I'll have his links and stuff coming up. But we will not be getting him. Usually we are 3 months behind, 3 or 4 months behind JP, but JP will be getting this. So for Japanese players, JP players, Golden Week from the 27th will remain, and the theme will normally Zamasu and Trunks. They should have transformations. So we're pretty sure that we're not getting this on Global, which is okay. You know it's coming in the future. It's something to look forward to. I'm actually kind of excited for Ant Black because I've actually been wanting him for a while now, and we finally got him. So talking about going to Goku Black. So this is his Link skills: Cold Judgment, Fear, Faith, Nightmare, Prepare for Battle, Dismail, Future Big Bad Bosses, and Future Butter. He's also category for Realm of Gods, Patara, Future Saga, Transformation Boost, and Team Travelers. His leader skill, I think he's the Transformation Boost leader as well. Which is not on this picture here, right here. Sorry, he's a Time Traveler's leader. I thought he was Transformation Boost. I was actually wrong. He's Time Traveler's leader, so, which is category key plus 3, HP, attack, and defense plus 150, if you can't read that. And also extreme INT, key plus 3, HP, attack, and defense plus 90. His super greatly raises defense and causes damage to enemies. And his passive is really good too. Attack plus 40% the start of each turn. It goes up to 120%. Each chance to perform a critical hit plus 5% chance with each attack received up to 40%. Which basically means the more he gets hit, the better chance he gets to get to crit. So say you are playing EZA, Super Battle Road, or just a regular, you're doing Boss Rush or something like that. And you are on... say you're doing Super Battle Road and you're going against it would be super type, and he's in the front end, he's gonna get hit 3 times. So those 3 times he gets hit, he raises the chance of him critting when he's gonna hit his super or just attacking in general. So which is really good. And then he also transforms when conditions are met. So Goku Black will transform when HP is 80% or above, starting from the 6th turn from the start of battle. So he'll transform as more like when LR Vegito transforms. But I lied, because LR Vegito I think is 50% or below when the start of the sixth turn. That's when he transforms. So you have to have a lot of health for him to transform, but it's also good as well. And this is what he transforms to. He'll transform into his Goku Rose form that you see, like the AGL picture of him. And then here's also his super. If you guys don't know what his super is, this is a super when he's transformed, by the way, not when he's regular. Like I said, I'm very excited for Goku Black, or Rose coming to us. I actually don't have a Time Traveler's leader, so I'm looking very forward to it. So if you guys are also looking forward to the Golden Week, I would say JP players. JP players are usually good at summoning, so if you're JP players, I would definitely summon. For global players, if you're a free-to-play global player, if you need the unit, I say go for it. Why not? I try to summon on every banner. I even try to summon on cooler. But if you guys aren't, the only reason why you're saving is for the 4-year, which I totally understand. The 4-year is going to be here before we know it. It's already about to be the end of April. Before we know it, we're going to get the 4-year. I think the 4-year is going to come in July probably. And the 4-year is going to be crazy. So you guys will want to go crazy on that. So if you guys don't summon for this, that's totally understandable. I will as a content creator. I love Rose. I would love him to rock with my LR Goku Black. And also have a Time Traveler's leader. My Time Traveler's team would actually be really, really good if I get him. So hopefully I can get him. I need more category leaders as well. So anyways, guys, that is it for me. I hope you guys did enjoy this video. If you guys have any questions, make sure you comment below. I will also have my Discord in the link description. And as well, my Twitter. And then the Twitter I got, Team Dokkaner, will be in the description below. As well as my Twitch. I do stream on Twitch. I try to every day. I'll be back on my grind. I've been off for a while, so... make sure you guys come over there. I love chopping it up, talking about Dokkan with you guys. Anyways, guys, I hope you do enjoy this video. And I'll catch y'all next time. Y'all stay smooth. Peace.